Want to learn your target language for free? Then get our language gifts of the month right now, before they expire. Here's what you're getting this month. First, the Using Transportation Conversation Cheat Sheet. Do you know how to get around in your target language? You can learn how. This new cheat sheet teaches you must-know vocabulary and phrases, like where can I buy a ticket, how much is the train pass, and much more. Second, the Ultimate Guide to Beginner Language eBook. Want a free way to boost your vocabulary? With this new PDF ebook, you'll master over 500 beginner words and phrases, more than enough to start speaking the language with confidence. Third, can you talk about holiday accommodations in your target language? Learn how to say hotel, guest house, inn, and much more with this quick vocab bonus. Fourth, most common ways to say sorry. Do you know all the ways to apologize in your target language? This one-minute lesson will get them in your head, guaranteed. Fifth, free language learning audiobooks for anyone who sees this video. If you watched this far, then here's a free bonus. We're giving all of our users free access to our huge library of language learning audiobooks. Save them to your device and listen and learn. They're yours to keep forever. And finally, the deal of the month. If you want to finally master the language with lessons by real teachers and our complete language learning program, get 40% off Premium or Premium Plus with the Epic Sale. To get your gifts and language learning resources, click the link in the description below. Download them right now before they expire.
Kessel, kettle, Kessel, Kessel. Kettle. Der Kessel ist auf dem Herd. The kettle is on the stove. Der Kessel ist auf dem Herd. Topf. Pot. Topf. Topf. Pot. Reis im Topf kochen. Cook rice in a pot. Reis im Topf kochen. Frosch. Frog, Frosch, Frosch, Frog. Frösche benutzen ihre Zunge, um Futter zu fangen. Frogs use their tongues to catch food. Frösche benutzen ihre Zunge, um Futter zu fangen. Taube, Pigeon, Taube, Taube, Pigeon. Die Tauben wuseln, um das Brot zu essen. The pigeons scurrying to eat the bread. Die Tauben wuseln, um das Brot zu essen. Reiseführer. Guidebook. Reiseführer. Reiseführer. Guidebook. Ein Reiseführer wird dir für deine Reise hilfreiche Informationen geben. A guidebook will give you helpful information for your trip. Ein Reiseführer wird dir für deine Reise hilfreiche Informationen geben. Eingang, Entrance, Eingang, Eingang, Entrance. Treffe deinen Fremdenführer am Hoteleingang. Meet your tour guide at the entrance to the hotel. Treffe deinen Fremdenführer am Hoteleingang. Reiseleiter, Tour guide, Reiseleiter. Reiseleiter, Tourguide. Der Reiseleiter hilft dir, den Weg an einem fremden Ort zu finden. The Tourguide will help you find your way in a strange place. Der Reiseleiter hilft dir, deinen Weg an einem fremden Ort zu finden. Reservierung, Reservation. Reservierung, Reservierung, Reservation. Haben Sie eine Reservierung für heute Abend? Do you have a reservation for tonight? Haben Sie eine Reservierung für heute Abend? Reisepass. Passport. Reisepass. Reisepass. Passport. Ich habe einen Reisepass. I have a passport. Ich habe einen Reisepass. Informatik. Computer Science, Informatik, Informatik, Computer Science. Informatik ist sehr kompliziert, jedoch zukunftsweisend. Computer Science is very complicated, but future-oriented. Informatik ist sehr kompliziert, jedoch zukunftsweisend. Mathematik. 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 Löse die Mathematikaufgabe. Answer the math problem. Löse die Mathematikaufgabe. Fühlen. Feel. Fühlen. Fühlen. Feel. Viele Arbeitnehmer fühlen sich jetzt betrogen. Many employees now feel cheated. Viele Arbeitnehmer fühlen sich jetzt betrogen. Zeichnen. Draw. Zeichnen. Zeichnen. Draw. Ich fragte den Zeichner, mir ein Bild zu zeichnen. I asked the illustrator to draw me a picture. Ich fragte den Zeichner, mir ein Bild zu zeichnen. Planen. Plan. Planen. Planen. Plan. Wir planen gemeinsame Aktivitäten. We plan common activities. Wir planen gemeinsame Aktivitäten. Schlussverkauf. Sale. Schlussverkauf. Schlussverkauf. Sale. Es gibt einen Schlussverkauf in diesem Laden. There's a sale on at the store. Es gibt einen Schlussverkauf in diesem Laden. Einkaufen. Shopping. Einkaufen. Einkaufen. Shopping. Ich gehe jetzt einkaufen. I'm going shopping now. Ich gehe jetzt einkaufen. Vierte. Fourth. Vierte. Vierte. Fourth. Zu meinem vierten Geburtstag schenkte meine Mutter mir ein Buch. For my fourth birthday, my mother gave me a book. Zu meinem vierten Geburtstag schenkte meine Mutter mir ein Buch. Fünfte. Fifth. Fünfte. Fünfte. Fifth. An meinem fünften Geburtstag kam ein furchterregender Clown zur Feier. At my fifth birthday party, there was a scary clown. An meinem fünften Geburtstag kam ein furchterregender Clown zur Feier. Sechste. Sixth. Sechste. Sechste. Sixth. Zu meinem sechsten Geburtstag habe ich Schulkleidung bekommen. I received school clothes for my sixth birthday. Zu meinem sechsten Geburtstag habe ich Schulkleidung bekommen. Siebte. Seventh. Siebte. Siebte. Seventh. Der siebte Tag des siebten Mondmonats ist der chinesische Valentinstag. The seventh day of the seventh lunar month is Chinese Valentine's Day. Der siebte Tag des siebten Mondmonats ist der chinesische Valentinstag. Spülung. Conditioner. Spülung. Spülung. Conditioner. Wasche mit Spülung durch. Rinse with conditioner. Wasche mit Spülung durch. Deodorant. 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 Benutze Deodorant nach dem Waschen, um nicht schlecht zu riechen. Put on deodorant after washing to keep you from smelling bad. Benutze Deodorant nach dem Waschen, um nicht schlecht zu riechen. Flüssigseife. Liquid soap. Flüssigseife. Flüssigseife. Liquid soap. Haben Sie Flüssigseife? Do you have liquid soap? Haben Sie Flüssigseife? Ente. Duck. Ente. Ente. Duck. Am See gibt es viele Enten. At the lake there are a lot of ducks. Am See gibt es viele Enten. Krähe. Crow. Krähe. Krähe. Crow. Krähen gehören zu den schlauesten Vögeln. Crows are among the smartest birds. Krähen gehören zu den schlauesten Vögeln. Kakerlake. Cockroach. Kakerlake. Kakerlake. Cockroach. Eine Kakerlake hat 6 Beine, Flügel und Fühler. A cockroach has 6 legs, wings and antennae. Eine Kakerlake hat 6 Beine, Flügel und Fühler. Mücke. Mosquito. Mücke. Mücke. Mosquito. Libellen fressen Mücken. Dragonflies eat mosquitoes. Libellen fressen Mücken. Bauarbeiter. Construction worker. Bauarbeiter. Bauarbeiter. Construction worker. Man kann ein hohes Gehalt als Bauarbeiter verdienen, aber es ist wirklich harte Arbeit. You can earn a high salary as a construction worker, but it's really hard work. Man kann ein hohes Gehalt als Bauarbeiter verdienen, aber es ist wirklich harte Arbeit. Hausfrau. Homemaker. Hausfrau. Hausfrau. Homemaker. Hausfrauen verrichten eine sehr wertvolle Arbeit, aber erhalten üblicherweise keinen Gehaltscheck. Homemakers do very valuable work, but usually don't get a paycheck. Hausfrauen verrichten eine sehr wertvolle Arbeit, aber erhalten üblicherweise keinen Gehaltscheck. Eis. 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 Es ist Eis auf der Straße. There's ice on the road. Es ist Eis auf der Straße. Geschichte. History. Geschichte. Geschichte. History. Ich werde nächstes Jahr Geschichte studieren. I will study history next year. Ich werde nächstes Jahr Geschichte studieren. Geographie. Geography. Geographie. Geographie. Geography. Er studiert Geographie mit Nebenfach Psychologie. He is a geography major with a minor in psychology. Er studiert Geographie mit Nebenfach Psychologie. Laden. Store. Laden. Laden. Store. Ich gehe zum Laden, um Milch und Eier zu kaufen. I'm going to the store to buy milk and eggs. Ich gehe zum Laden, um Milch und Eier zu kaufen. Markt. Market. Markt. Markt. Market. Wir kaufen unser Obst und Gemüse auf dem örtlichen Markt. We buy our fruits and vegetables at the local market. Wir kaufen unser Obst und Gemüse auf dem örtlichen Markt. Preis. Price. Preis. 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 Wie hoch ist der Preis für einen Big Mac in deinem Land? What's the price for a Big Mac in your country? Wie hoch ist der Preis für einen Big Mac in deinem Land? Coupon. 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 Ich habe gute Coupons ausgedruckt. I printed good deals of coupons. Ich habe gute Coupons ausgedruckt. Gang. Ale. Gang. Gang. Ale. Gewürze und Kräuter sind im Gang 6. Spices and seasonings are on ale 6. Gewürze und Kräuter sind im Gang 6. Tasche. Bag. Tasche. Tasche. Bag. Diese Tasche ist teuer. This bag is expensive. Diese Tasche ist teuer. Foto. Photograph. Foto. Foto. Photograph. Das Gebirge auf dem Foto sieht wirklich schön aus. Wo hast du das her? The mountain in the photograph is really beautiful. Where did you get it from? Das Gebirge auf dem Foto sieht wirklich schön aus. Wo hast du das her? Limo, soda, limo, limo, soda. Limonade enthält viel Zucker. Soda contains a lot of sugar. Limonade enthält viel Zucker. Neunte, ninth, neunte, neunte, ninth. Ramadan ist der neunte Monat des muslimischen Jahres. Ramadan is the ninth month of the Muslim year. Ramadan ist der neunte Monat des muslimischen Jahres. Zehnte, tenth, zehnte, zehnte, tenth. Bei meinem zehnten Versuch habe ich endlich ein Tor geschossen. I finally made a goal on my tenth attempt. Bei meinem zehnten Versuch habe ich endlich ein Tor geschossen. Achte, eighth, achte, achte, eighth. Zu meinem achten Geburtstag wurde mir ein Fahrrad geschenkt. I was given a new bicycle for my eighth birthday. Zu meinem achten Geburtstag wurde mir ein Fahrrad geschenkt. Rasierer, shaving razor, Rasierer, Rasierer, shaving razor. Einwegrasierer, disposable shaving razor, Einwegrasierer. Waschlappen, washcloth, Waschlappen, Waschlappen, washcloth. Der Junge wäscht gerade sein Gesicht mit einem Waschlappen. The boy is washing his face with a washcloth. Der Junge wäscht gerade sein Gesicht mit einem Waschlappen. Handtuch, towel, Handtuch, Handtuch, towel. Dieses Handtuch ist zu klein für mich. This towel is too small for me. Dieses Handtuch ist zu klein für mich. Löffel, spoon, Löffel, Löffel, spoon. Der Suppenlöffel ist viel größer als der Tafellöffel. The soup spoon is much larger than the dinner spoon. Der Suppenlöffel ist viel größer als der Tafellöffel. Gabel, fork, Gabel, Gabel, fork. Kannst du die Salatgabel von der Tafelgabel unterscheiden? Can you tell the salad fork from the dinner fork? Kannst du die Salatgabel von der Tafelgabel unterscheiden? Messer, knife, Messer, Messer, knife. Der beste Weg, Butter zu verteilen, ist mit einem Messer. The best way to spread butter is with a knife. Der beste Weg, Butter zu verteilen, ist mit einem Messer. Teller, plate, Teller, Teller, plate. Ein Picknick ist einfacher für jeden, wenn man Papierteller verwendet. A picnic is easier on everyone if you use a paper plate. Ein Picknick ist einfacher für jeden, wenn man Papierteller verwendet. Biene, bee, Biene, Biene, bee. Manchmal ist es eine dumme Idee, Bienen verjagen zu wollen. Sometimes it is a stupid idea to want to chase away bees. Manchmal ist es eine dumme Idee, Bienen verjagen zu wollen. Ameise, ant, Ameise, Ameise, ant. Im Film Bug's Life geht es um Ameisen. In the movie Bug's Life, it's about ants. Im Film Bug's Life geht es um Ameisen. Schlange, Snake, Schlange, Schlange, Snake. Ich habe Angst vor Schlangen, weil die möglicherweise giftig sind. I'm afraid of snakes because they may be poisonous. Ich habe Angst vor Schlangen, weil sie möglicherweise giftig sind. Milch, Milk, Milch, Milch, Milk. Er trinkt jeden Tag 3 Flaschen Milch. He drinks 3 bottles of milk every day. Er trinkt jeden Tag 3 Flaschen Milch. Designer, 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 Designer. Er ist Designer von Beruf. He is a designer by profession. Er ist Designer von Beruf. Künstler, Artist, Künstler, Künstler, Artist. Viele Künstler müssen sich eine lange Zeit sehr abmühen, bevor sie Erfolg haben. Many artists struggle for a long time before achieving success. Viele Künstler müssen sich eine lange Zeit abmühen, bevor sie Erfolg haben. Soldat, Soldier, Soldat, Soldat, Soldier. 10.000 Soldaten wurden zum Schlachtfeld entsandt. 10.000 soldiers were dispatched to the site of the battle. 10.000 Soldaten wurden zum Schlachtfeld entsandt. Unternehmer, Entrepreneur, Unternehmer, Unternehmer, Entrepreneur. Der Unternehmer hat eine Präsentation in seinem Büro gehalten. The entrepreneur made a presentation in his office. Der Unternehmer hat eine Präsentation in seinem Büro gehalten. Kurzgeschichte, Short Story. Kurzgeschichte, Kurzgeschichte, Short Story. The Gift of the Magi ist eine bewegende Kurzgeschichte für viele. The Gift of the Magi is a moving short story for many. The Gift of the Magi ist eine bewegende Kurzgeschichte für viele. Ordner, Folder, Ordner, Ordner, Folder. Ich habe die Dokumente in einen Ordner gesteckt. I put the documents into a folder. Ich habe die Dokumente in einen Ordner gesteckt. Bratpfanne, Frying Pan, Bratpfanne, Bratpfanne, Frying Pan. Diese Bratpfanne ist sehr billig. This frying pan is very cheap. Diese Bratpfanne ist sehr billig. Schneidbrett, Cutting Board, Schneidbrett, Schneidbrett, Cutting Board. Der Koch schneidet ein hart gekochtes Ei auf dem Schneidbrett. The cook is cutting a hard-boiled egg on the cutting board. Der Koch schneidet ein hart gekochtes Ei auf dem Schneidbrett. Spüle, Sink, Spüle, Spüle, Sink. Die Spüle ist fast voll. The sink is almost full. Die Spüle ist fast voll. Schüssel, Bowl, Schüssel, Schüssel, Bowl. Hast du die Schüssel mit dem Kartoffelsalat gesehen? Have you seen the bowl of potato salad? Hast du die Schüssel mit dem Kartoffelsalat gesehen? Ausgang. Exit, Ausgang, Ausgang, Exit. Um deinen Weg hinauszufinden, suche nach dem Ausgangsschild. To find your way out, look for the exit sign. Um deinen Weg hinauszufinden, Suche nach dem Ausgangsschild. Karte, Map. Karte, Karte, Map. Ich mag es, auf der Weltkarte zu stöbern. I like to browse around a world map. Ich mag es, auf der Weltkarte zu stöbern. Koffer, Suitcase, Koffer, Koffer, Suitcase. Lasse keine Wertsachen in deinem Koffer. Don't leave valuables in your suitcase. Lasse keine Wertsachen in deinem Koffer. Tourist, 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 Tourist. Es sollte Spaß machen, als Tourist zu reisen. It should be fun to travel as a tourist. Es sollte Spaß machen, als Tourist zu reisen. Politik, Politics, Politik, Politik, Politics. Ich blogge über Politik und die Wirtschaft. I blog about politics and the economy. Ich blogge über Politik und die Wirtschaft. Biologie, Biology, Biologie, Biologie, Biology. Biologie ist die Lehre von lebenden Organismen. Biology is the study of living organisms. Biologie ist die Lehre von lebenden Organismen. Chemie, Chemistry. Chemie, Chemie, Chemistry. Er unterrichtet Latein und Chemie. He teaches Latin and Chemistry. Er unterrichtet Latein und Chemie. Physik, Physics, Physik, Physik, Physics. In der Physik gibt es viele verschiedene Faktoren zu beachten. In physics, there are many different factors to consider. In der Physik gibt es viele verschiedene Faktoren zu beachten. Volkswirtschaftslehre, Economics. Volkswirtschaftslehre, Volkswirtschaftslehre, Economics. Volkswirtschaftslehre ist ein gutes Grundwissen für viele Gebiete. Economics is a good background for many fields. Volkswirtschaftslehre ist ein gutes Grundwissen für viele Gebiete. Legen, put, legen, legen, put. Kannst du meine Kamera auf den Tisch legen? Can you put my camera on the desk? Kannst du meine Kamera auf den Tisch legen? Erinnern, remember, erinnern, erinnern, remember. Ich kann mich noch vage daran erinnern. I can still remember it vaguely. Ich kann mich noch vage daran erinnern. Halten, hold, halten, halten, hold. Kannst du das kurz halten? Can you hold that for a second? Kannst du das kurz halten? Einkaufswagen, shopping cart. Einkaufswagen, Einkaufswagen, shopping cart. Der Einkaufswagen ist leer. The shopping cart is empty. Der Einkaufswagen ist leer. Plastiktüte, plastic bag. Plastiktüte, Plastiktüte, Plastic Bag. Wenn du Lebensmittel kaufst, benutze Stoffbeutel anstatt Plastiktüten. When grocery shopping, use cloth bags instead of plastic bags. Wenn du Lebensmittel kaufst, benutze Stoffbeutel anstatt Plastiktüten. Komödie, Comedy, Komödie, Komödie. Comedy. Sie schauen sich eine Komödie an und lachen.
They're watching a comedy and laughing.
Sie schauen sich eine Komödie an und lachen. Roman, Novel, Roman, Roman, Novel. Ich mag spannende Romane. I like suspense novels. Ich mag spannende Romane.
Hey everyone, welcome to the Monthly Review, the monthly show on language learning, where you discover new learning strategies, motivational tips, study tools, and resources. By the way, all the lessons and bonuses you're about to see can be downloaded for free on our website. So click the link in the description right now to sign up for your free lifetime account. Okay, today's topic is, are you focusing on only one skill? The seven skills you'll need for language mastery. Are you the type of language learner that focuses on only one skill, like only speaking or only doing translation exercises? Then you may eventually realize that your language isn't progressing as fast as you'd like. So in today's episode, you'll learn 1. Why most language learners plateau, 2. The seven skills you'll need for language mastery, and 3. How to practice the seven skills with our program. But first, here are this month's new lessons and resources. Be sure to download these now before we take them down in a few days. First, the Using Transportation Conversation Cheat Sheet. Do you know how to get around in your target language? You'll be able to. This new cheat sheet teaches you the must-know vocabulary and phrases, like where can I buy a ticket, how much is the train pass, and much more. Second, the Ultimate Guide to Beginner Language eBook. Want a free way to boost your vocabulary? With this new PDF ebook, you'll master over 500 beginner words and phrases, more than enough to start speaking the language with confidence. Third, can you talk about holiday accommodations in your target language? Learn how to say hotel, guest house, inn, and much more with this quick vocab bonus. Fourth, most common ways to say sorry. Do you know all the ways to apologize in your target language? This 1 minute lesson will get them in your head, guaranteed. To get your free resources, click the link in the description below right now. They're yours to keep forever. Okay, let's jump into today's topic. Are you focusing on only one skill? The seven skills you'll need for language mastery. Part 1, why most language learners plateau. If you observe other language learners, you'll notice that many learners just want to speak and understand the language. And as a result, they focus only on speaking and nothing else. Then you have learners who like to start with reading, so they spend most of their time there. And then there are learners who do translation games and spend most of their time there. All of these are good ways to approach a language. But what happens is, learners that focus on speaking seem to speak well, but if you go outside of a topic they've practiced, they'll start struggling. Learners that spend most of their time reading are only good at reading and then wonder why they can't speak. And learners that have been playing translation games are good at translating, but don't understand real-life speech. The point is, you'll be unbalanced. If you focus on one skill and skip out on the rest, you'll never become truly fluent, or you'll be able to speak on a few topics you know about, but that's it. But that's not enough for conversational fluency. So, if you want to avoid this trap and become truly fluent, you should focus on 7 language skills: speaking, listening, reading, writing, grammar, vocabulary, and culture. Part 2, the 7 skills you'll need for language mastery. Now, someone might ask, what's the point of reading if I just want to speak the language? The fact is, all skills complement and improve one another. For example, if you're practicing reading, you naturally pick up new words and grammar rules along the way, which will help you with speaking, because if you want to speak more, you'll need to know more words and grammar rules. Also, reading out loud can help with speaking. If you're learning grammar, this will help you with speaking, listening, reading, and writing, because you'll need to be able to speak and use those grammar rules, understand them in written information and in speech, and use it in writing. With writing, again, you're reinforcing words and grammar rules that you'll also need for listening, speaking, and reading. With listening, there can be speaking involved if you shadow what you hear. You can also pick up words and reinforce grammar points as you listen. Then, you can use those same words and grammar rules later on, during speaking practice. All skills feed into each other. And with culture? With culture, you need things to talk about with native speakers, and culture is a great topic. Plus, in certain languages and cultures, you'll need to speak more politely to people who are older or more senior to you. So this involves learning vocabulary and grammar. There's also one more bonus to practicing all 7 language skills. Learning all 7 skills will actually help you learn the language much faster. Mixing up skills like this is called interleaving. Interleaving is a proven learning tactic where you use different forms of practice to master something. For example, if you're learning vocabulary, you can read it, then say it, write it out, study with flashcards, listen to a native speaker say it. And doing so will help you remember better, instead of just reading the word 5 times and hoping it sticks. It probably won't. So, let's recap. You should focus on the 7 skills of language learning because 1, you avoid being imbalanced, 2, all of these skills feed into each other and improve your overall language, and 3, it'll help you learn faster. Part 3, how you practice the 7 skills with our program. Now, if you want to take your language to the next level, you'll need to incorporate all 7 skills in your study routine. Speaking, reading, writing, listening, vocab, grammar, and culture. So, here's how you can practice each skill with our learning program. One of the most unique things about our program is that you can actually practice all 7 skills with it. First, for speaking, shadow the conversations in our lesson dialogues. And if that's too hard, read the dialogues out loud and go slowly, at your own pace. Use our voice recording tool to practice saying each line of the conversation. And you can send recordings of yourself to your Premium Plus teacher. For listening, simply take our lessons and listen to the conversations. You can also download the dialogue tracks and review the conversations without the translations. Also, be sure to take our listening comprehension lessons. For reading, listen to the audio and follow along with the lesson notes or transcript so that you don't miss a single word. You can also practice reading with our extensive reading books. For writing, write out the lesson dialogues and write out the words, phrases, and grammar rules that you come across. You can also try and create your own sample sentences, and you can send them to your Premium Plus teacher for corrections. For grammar, you'll come across grammar rules in our lessons. Write the rules down, try and create your own sentences, and keep taking the lessons and keep on reading. For vocabulary, use our spaced repetition flashcards to master the words. And of course, write them down in a notebook, say them out loud, and save them in the word bank so you can come back to them to review later. And for culture, take our lessons. You'll pick up culture tips along the way. Check out our culture class lessons as well. You can do 1 skill a day, or you can also try all of them in 1 study session. Listen to the lesson. Repeat what you hear for speaking practice. Write out the dialogue. Review the vocabulary with the slideshow. Practice the grammar rules and note down the cultural tips. Or focus on 2 skills a day. Pair up listening and speaking. The next day, do reading and writing. And then vocabulary and grammar. And then culture. And again, you can study all 7 of these skills with our program. So if you haven't done so yet, be sure to click the link below and sign up for a free lifetime account. So thank you for watching this episode of Monthly Review. Next time, we'll talk about how to write 1,000 words of your target language in 5 minutes a day with the Daily Dose Diary. If you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. And if you're ready to finally learn language the fast, fun, and easy way and start speaking from your very first lesson, get our complete learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account right now. Click the link in the description. See you next time. Bye. One of the best ways to learn a language is with a native speaker. But what if you can't afford to take a class? Or what if you're too busy to learn on someone else's schedule? That's why with our program, you get access to your own teacher with a study tool called My Teacher. So you can learn with your own teacher at your own pace, anywhere, anytime. How does My Teacher work? You'll discover more in just a second. But first, to get access to our learning program and your very own teacher, click the link in the description and sign up for a Premium Plus account right now. What is My Teacher? MyTeacher is a messenger tool that gives you access to your very own on-site teacher. You'll find it in the bottom right corner of your screen. And if you're on the app, just tap on the MyTeacher icon at the bottom. So, how do you take advantage of this powerful language tool? 1. Get your language assessed. With language schools, you take a level check test on the first day, and the same thing happens here. The moment you become a Premium Plus member, you'll take an assessment test so that your teacher can determine your level, understand your weak points, and design a personalized learning plan. You'll find the link to the test inside MyTeacher. Once you're done with the test, 2. Interact with your teacher, ask questions, and get feedback. Getting feedback and corrections is one of the fastest ways to improve. So open MyTeacher and start interacting with your teacher. The first thing we ask you to do is to send a self-introduction in your target language as a way to get started. And if you're not sure how, just ask your teacher. You can also ask them language questions, send your writing, practice conversations, and they'll also send you feedback and corrections. You can do this all at your own pace, on any device. You can also... 3. Send recordings of yourself speaking the language. Just record yourself and send an audio file or video over and get feedback from your teacher on your accent, pronunciation, and how to express yourself naturally, like a native speaker. You can also take a picture of your writing for feedback. 4. Improve your language skills nonstop with weekly assignments. Your teacher will also send you weekly assignments to test you on what you've learned and improve your language skills. Assignments cover speaking, listening, reading, and writing. So if you want to learn with your very own teacher at your own pace, then click the link in the description to sign up now and become a Premium Plus plan member today. You unlock our complete learning program, plus your very own teacher. Click the link in the description to sign up now. Great work. Here's a reward. Speed up your language learning with our PDF lessons. Get all of our best PDF cheat sheets and ebooks for free. Just click the link in the description.